Now I knew where the V2 production facility was. I figured I was in the home stretch. All I had to do was get in, neutralize the three remaining targets, blow the whole place sky high, and head for home. Simple.
Simple. Simple, simple. Alright. So this is the third mission. Objective, infiltrate the facility at Mittelwerk. Unless we have Mosin and Gun, we'll try it. And try different weapons. MP44. Try the Luger 08. Tokarev TT-33. Carabiner 98K. Let's try that. Style hand granata. We'll take one of each. The German KAR 98 has the highest zoom of any of the available rifles. A lower muzzle velocity requires some compensation from the user at long distances, and the bolt action mechanism slows the fire rate. MP44, high rate of fire and further effective range make the MP44 superior to the MP40, however, slightly less damage output should be a consideration. Luger PO8, the high rate of fire of the German Luger is offset by the lower damage it can deal. Style Handgranate, the distinctive shape allows the user to throw the Style Handgranate great distances, but its lightweight design means that it creates a smaller explosion than the F1 grenade. Landmine, a useful anti-infantry device, however, it has a small area of activation, so positioning is important. Trip mine. Position between two points, it's a perfect trap to stop enemies from flanking your position. Dynamite. A dynamite charge which creates a devastating explosion and can be remotely detonated by sniping. It can be useful for setting traps for enemy squads or destroying vehicles. Let's do it like that. All right, here we go. So, what, he heard me or something? I literally just started. That was good. Blah, 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 blah. It sounds like a drive-through speaker. May have not. Achievement unlocked. Nice. Good with the bullet drop yet. I think I'd get better on the third mission. Eyes are all bug-eyed. He's like, fuck, I'm walking around in the open. So they're not gonna call anymore on the loudspeaker, I guess? Interesting. Well, guess we're gonna take him out. I killed the guy who was on the loudspeaker earlier. I'm so curious. I guess the guy walked up there and found the body. Stuck over there. Okay. Seriously, how do they? So they just decide to come out. They decide to come out right after I get down there. What kind of bullshit is that? That's the guy. Get the fuck out of here. This is... it's irritating. Shots. I mean, what shot isn't brutal, though, to the human body?
Thank you.
Kriegsmarine. Familiar with those guys. Luftwaffe. Trying to find a way in now. I'm trying to keep it quiet, so. Careful, because when I played this on co-op with Mox, we had some trouble there with that MG. Explosives around the facility. Three. we can start at a checkpoint now. No noises, though, to cover the sound. Have to be careful. Take our time getting through this. No slip-ups. Hopefully. Explosives, huh?
Schulte. Haltet die Augen auf. Findet ihn.
Can't you... Thought you could spot. Tag environment H.
Ich werde dich finden. Komm raus, Scharfschütze. Sucht ihn.
Can't tag anybody. I wish I could so I could see where they were. Well, let's see what we can do. Try to kill this guy silently. Of course, he looks to the right. Surprised nobody heard that. Those shots.
Hey,
Fallschirmjäger, paratroopers. Still trying to figure out where I'm at. Shit. Shit. Probably came up behind me. Okay, cool. Schweiger's office. Oh.
The scientists were nowhere to be found, but I kept looking, hoping to find some clue that would lead me to them.
Müller, get on with the cargo.
They hit my mines. Well, they didn't hit my trip mine. not have burns. The last second he turned. Remember if you could blow those up. Thank you for picking out the wrong gun. It says total enemies tagged, but I don't know how to tag them. I was trying, unless I just wasn't doing it right. But I think that's going to be it for that mission. Not an easy mission, but not extremely hard either, so I'm glad, because I knew it was going to take me a minute after recently playing it on co-op. Which, I may do some videos on the co-op version of this game after I finish it on single player. I haven't decided yet. It's really just a matter of time as far as, do I have it, you know? Do other people have it? Mox being the other person. But we'll see.